Page I follow called Fashiondemics. You know, you get the drift. It's essentially the fashion slash streetwear version of DJ Academics page. So loads of news and insights concerning some of the people within fashion that we all know and love. And one interesting bit of news that sort of crept on my time that I saw exactly through Fashiondemics was this news. And the first screenshot, sorry, go back here, is this one. And it's a screenshot from this guy called Jonathan Cruz that says, was showing Matthew Williams, the designer and founder of Leaks, and also, I guess, the creative director now of Givenchy, also a former Bin Trill, Virgil, Kanye West acolyte, him alongside with Blondie McCoy, right? One of the skaters for Palace, you know, a brand that I fucking hate. I think it's garbage. Yeah, there's Blondie, there's Matthew. And the caption says, Matthew Williams flexing his fit while his wife just had a baby with Blondie McCoy is a mood, right? And I thought, what? So I didn't really understand what was going on. And then, of course, the next picture is, Matthew Williams doing what he does, flexing his fit like he always does, right? Showing off some unreleased Leaks merch, maybe a little sneak peek on what he's doing with Givenchy, maybe some stuff he does with his own namesake brand with Nike. You know the vibes, innit? Then I went into Blondie McCoy's account and thought, hold on, what are they talking about? Him having a baby. And then I clicked in. I was like, god damn it, this guy had a whole baby, right? Blondie McCoy's got a baby, I guess, with what appears to be Jennifer Williams, or formerly who was Jennifer Williams, who was Matthew Williams's wife and mother of his three children. I think they got three kids. I'm not sure if one of the kids is Matthew's from another marriage or whatever, but I'm pretty sure they've got more than one, which is pretty weird, isn't it? Pretty weird, pretty freaky that somebody like a Blondie, who I'm assuming is friends with Matthew, right, who probably hanged out in the fashion, again, friends is a loose term, because in streetwear, in the scene in general, friendship can only goes as far as the favors someone's willing to give you or what you're willing to give them, right? There's no real friendship. It's all a bit loose, all a bit fake. It is what it is. That is the game. But still, right, from the image that they sort of portray, everyone seems like they're family, they're very close, right? They're all in the same scene, they're doing these things together. And now suddenly, this guy, you know, I'm guessing Matthew and Jennifer break up, people move on and stuff, but wouldn't you be a little bit grossed out, a little bit, you know, weirded out if one of your scene friends then suddenly hooked up with one of you, basically the mother of your children, and essentially had another whole baby with her again? That's really bizarre. And again, from the woman's side of things, like, isn't it fairly interesting that both, like, what, one guy ends up being, you know, the one guy you end up hooking up with in the first place is Matthew Williams, who ends up being, at the time, I think he was just finishing up working with Lady Gaga and then decided to move on with Kanye and do all the amazing stuff he's done. And now, coincidentally, the next guy you move on to happens to be Blondie McCoy. It's not just some regular dude. It's another clouted up ninja within the streetwear, social circle sphere. It's really odd. Again, congratulations to him. Baby looks cute, of course, I guess. Can you really say congratulations when you don't know the people? It comes off a bit empty, innit? I don't know. I don't know these people, so congratulations, I guess. I guess the baby's healthy. That's a good thing. But god damn it, this is weird, innit? Don't you think that's a tiny, tiny bit weird? Like a little bit weird? Wouldn't you be weirded out a tiny bit if your mother of your child was like shacked up with somebody that you went to some gallery opening with at flipping Protein Studios, and now suddenly you turn around and a whole baby is cackling there in the corner with your mother of your missus there as well as like the mother of your children's there? So bizarre, isn't it? I find it so odd. And again, I shouldn't be surprised, isn't it? A former or an actual Palace skater doing something like this, isn't it? Those guys are like, you know, when you start wearing tracksuit bottoms with loafers and pretending like you're from East Ham and wearing sovereign rings, isn't it? Like, what do you expect, isn't it? This is probably the nature of the game, but I just find it incredibly, incredibly bizarre. Again, congrats to him, I guess. Congrats. Again, I don't know these people, so it can come across a bit disingenuous. It probably is disingenuous because I don't necessarily care, but interesting to see from the outside looking anyway, regardless. Yeah, man, I thought that was odd. Very, 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 very odd, but hey, what do I know?